It's gotten to the point where when I hear someone cry out, I don't even pay attention. I'm just glad it's not me. First, the yak herder across the hill goes missing. Then my neighbor. I'm gathering my family and getting out of here. Was dragged by Diplo's elephants through town yesterday. When her mother tried to help her, they shot the old woman on sight.
From Radio Freak It Up.